Public relations is a strategic management function that helps organizations inform and influence people who are important to them. PR professionals offer advice and deliver campaigns that strengthen and protect the reputation of the organizations they work for. They do this by communicating with different groups of people, from customers and employees to journalists and politicians, in fact, anyone with an influence over how an organization operates. Their mission is to build relationships with these groups of people and develop messages that positively influence the reputation of the organization. Public relations professionals use a wide variety of channels to reach these audiences, from newspapers and magazines to meetings and events, broadcast media, and social media. For example, PR professionals often speak to journalists to ensure their organization's messages are reflected in the media, in the stories they report. This is called media relations. Some PR professionals will work with influencers to help build a favorable impression of their organization, product, or service. This is called influencer relations. PR professionals are often called upon during crisis situations. They provide expert advice to bosses and leaders on how to act and communicate during a crisis. This part of PR is known as crisis communications. So how does PR differ from advertising? Advertising involves organizations buying media space to display messages they want people to see. But traditional PR offers organizations a more powerful alternative by persuading independent and influential people like journalists and bloggers to endorse the organization's products or services. For example, an advert will tell you to buy a certain product, but a successful PR campaign will ensure your favorite website is discussing the benefits of that product. PR shapes opinions, attitudes, and behaviors, and when used right, it's an incredibly powerful tool. Why? Because reputation matters. We trust organizations and buy their products and services based on what we think of those organizations. Will they be good for us? Will they deliver? Are they ethical? Having a strong reputation is fundamental to the success of any organization. That's what makes PR professionals so valuable.